Well, God himself knows that the people of Texas were suffering and suffering mightily because of court decisions. And it was just beyond being ridiculous. It was just a mess.
When we started TLR in 1994, we knew that it had to be a statewide effort, not a localized effort. We started looking around the state for civic leaders who would join us. And of course, when we talked about San Antonio, the first name that came to mind was Red McCombs. TLR always does what's good for Texas, just like Red. Red knew it was good for Texas, and he got involved and got engaged.
And so this was a bad situation in our state, trying to introduce and bring new people to our state, bring new jobs. You couldn't go there with the anticipation of being in litigation.
And people were fleeing Texas. So he knew instead of leaving Texas, Red decided he would help change Texas. And he supported the fight against lawsuit abuse. So instead of leaving, Red has fought for what he believed is right and has changed the business climate in Texas.
Red has certainly been an instrumental force in tort reform and politics. He's had a tremendous impact all across the state. When politicians really want to know the truth, they go to Red because he'll tell them the truth.
And when he believes that something's right, he will fight for it. That's the way he's been all of his life.
Red McCombs saw the opportunity and the promise of really fixing the problem. You know, a lot of people would have just said, oh, that's too controversial. I'm not going to support something like that. But he had the courage to support a movement that Texas really needed. And we just have to thank Red for doing that.
Leadership takes courage. Because it's not always going to be popular. But like all good leaders, he demonstrated the courage and the commitment to follow through and to basically turn Texas around.
Red was one of the first to stand up and not only endorse us, but held the first fundraiser in San Antonio for TLR and has just been a stalwart from the very beginning.
He was way out in front early on, and I just think it was one of the great achievements that the business community put forward for the people of Texas, because it not only helped business, it helped every single person in this state to quell some of the very frivolous lawsuits. And I think it was something that the original leader should be commended for years to come.
I think one of the things that makes Red unusual is this great sensitivity and care that he has for people.
And so, Red, we're here tonight to say well done and thank you for your contribution to help make Texas a successful model for the rest of the country and really the envy of the rest of the country when it comes to entrepreneurship, job creation, and pursuit of the American dream.
Over the last 20 plus years, there have been many battles in the legislature, and Red has been there every step of the way. And he's helped us, whether it's in fundraising or talking to legislators. Red's always been ready to help at whatever capacity he can. And Red has just been a huge asset to our organization, and I don't know what we would have done without him when we were beginning.